President Rodrigo Duterte went to the Davao City Police Office Friday night. He and members of the PNP and PIDEA met with Peter Lim, allegedly one of the three top drug leaders in the Philippines. It was Lim who arranged a meeting with Duterte in Davao, but he strongly denied allegations against him. Lim says he is just a mere businessman from Cebu, and he does not know the two other drug lords, Peter Co and Herbert Colanco, who are now detained in Ubilibid Prison.
500%. Wag yung taon ko anang negosyo ha.
Lim denies engaging in the illegal drugs trade, but the president asked Lim why his name has shown up on lists of high-profile drug dealers and why he was investigated in Congress early 2000.
So, nagbuhat sa investigasyon na regarding ana?
Congress.
Oh, then primero, ilang ipakuan na ito, na daghan negosyante sa Cebu, mga department store, naitagiyang mga motel, jewelries. Nagbuhat ito ka congressional hearing si Kwan.
Kwanko.
Kwenko.
Yeah, when it's about.
Well, good. Yes.
Lim also denied that he has been going to China for illegal drug transactions. But President Duterte threatened to kill Lim if he is proven guilty.
Tinood lang, ipapatay talib ka. Basta masilip na ako.
Duterte advised Lim to undergo an investigation. Lim's face has long been in the rogues gallery of PIDEA. However, PIDEA admits it needs to investigate further since there are at least 1,000 Peter Lims in the country.
Indeed, we have Peter Lim surrendered to the president. That Peter Lim is the same Peter Lim in Cebu. He will be investigated by the NBI, DOJ, and the Surgeon. The president obliged him to prove his innocence.
PIDEA has observed an overwhelming number of drug dependents surrendering to authorities. They welcome the outcome since not only small drug peddlers and users are coming forward, but high-profile drug personalities as well. The agency admits the high number of drug users surrendering poses a huge challenge because there are only a few drug rehabilitations in the Philippines. PIDEA Chief Isidro La Peña says Duterte plans to build more rehab centers.
What we are doing is we have yung outpatient rehabilitation. Yung mga governors natin has indicated that they are going to put up rehabilitation centers in their provinces. So that's the report that I got from the regional director. And I would say that even in other regions, that will be the trend.
Hernel Tokmo, ABS-CBN News.